Welcome to Sherman Oaks Castle Park. It's a place where you can play 18 holes of miniature golf, get in some serious batting practice, and relax with your favorite arcade games.
If you want to come here Friday, you know, after picking up the kids from school, or spending a Saturday, Sunday afternoon, or even in the evening for, you know, some of the younger adults that want to have date night, you know, they can do that here, so.
This delightful venue is located in the heart of the San Fernando Valley. It is operated by the Los Angeles Recreation and Parks Department with support from private vendors.
I like it. I like all the new stuff. Every time I come in, something's always updated. It's pretty cool.
The Castle Park's main attraction is miniature golf. There are three amazing courses with resurfacing currently going on. Besides golf, the park is great for parties of any size. There are several outdoor seating areas for all kinds of celebrations. And of course, let's not forget these cool batting cages designed for different skill levels. For many families, the Sherman Oaks Castle Park is a great alternative to a crowded and costly theme park. A round of golf is only $6.50 here, and parking is absolutely free. This park is go-to family entertainment for many.
I really enjoy coming here, playing at the golf course. My daughter loves it too, and we come a lot with our family, and we just love it.
4-year-old Mildred explained why she likes coming here.
Because it's amazing.
If miniature golf isn't your thing, then maybe you'll like the park's arcade. There are enough games to suit anyone. We decided to have some fun and try our hand at this arcade racing game and had a blast. And if you earn enough winning points, there are some really great gifts. Does that pizza look good? The staff members at the park's cafe are happy to serve you. They have anything from snacks to full catering. The hope is that more people will discover this hidden gem and find out just how brightly it truly shines.
Being LA, you know, you people want to go to like Hollywood, or they want to go to the beach, all these big places, Santa Monica. And so sometimes we may not look as big like that to a lot of the tourists, but to the locals, you know, this is a great place to come over and kind of get away from all of that.
The Sherman Oaks Castle Park makes visiting easy. It is open 7 days a week and operates until about 11 on most nights.